The heirloom. You hack his chest apart. I watch from the bathroom window, my 45-degree view slashed through frosted glass. Your sweat spatters the splintered pine and smudges the inky scrawl of misspelt words, rebellion of the female, neither of us know. My final piece of him is now shredded. Afterwards, in the wet and whisper of night time, I stack the timber to fill the carcass of the strongest drawer. Our grey neighbour likes to forage on Sunday mornings for firewood. This weekend, I give him a gift.